see this sexy guy right here? This is the Dark Man. As you can tell by the cute little demon heads on either side, the Dark Man was one of your predecessors. In fact, he's the first Darkness host we have any record of. We know there have been hosts before him, but none of them got statues, so fuck them. You know, no one knows who the Dark Man was or where he came from. All we have to go on is one passage from the Hidden Testament of Moses. If I can paraphrase, it says, he walked out of the wilderness, a dark man who spoke with authority. You know, like James Earl Jones. And those words were black, even the wisest were swayed. Cue 40 years of horror unlike anything the world had ever seen. Oh yeah, you heard that correctly. 40 fucking years. Moses wasn't lost in the desert for 4 decades. He was fighting a war against Mr. Tall, Dark, and Stretchy. Seriously, I mean, what's up with this guy's neck? He's like a giraffe. Anyway, what were we talking about? Oh, the 40-year war, 40-year war. Before the war had ended, the Dark Man had eaten Moses' heart, which is the real reason Moses never saw the Promised Land. It's also probably why the Dark Man got a statue. I mean, killing Moses is a pretty big deal, historically speaking.